creating authentic practice exercises with feedback to develop and hone skills that are required back on the job is very difficult without a valid methodology for performance competence and context analysis. Without analysis of the performance competence requirements and the enabler variables in the performance context, your instructional development might go more iterations than were necessary and still may not be effective. Go for performance.